So let me just read this for you from C.H. Spurgeon before we sing this song for you. This is the wonder of Christmas, says C.H. Spurgeon. Infinite and an infant. Eternal and yet born of a woman. Almighty yet hanging on a woman's breast. Supporting a universe and yet needing to be carried in a mother's arms. King of angels and yet the reputed son of Joseph. Heir of all things and yet the carpenter's despised son. Oh, the wonder of Christmas. Mr. Matthews, if you ask me, that's what Christmas means to us. And I want to ask Mary the same question. Mary, did you know that your baby boy is the reason I can stand here tonight? And Mary, did you know that your baby boy is the reason that all of us here at UNARV Tent can be forgiven of our sins? If you know the song, join with us.
Check, 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 check.
Check, check.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? The child that you delivered will soon deliver you.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy will give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm the storm with his hand?
Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? When you kissed your little baby, you kissed the face of God. The blind will see, the deaf will hear, the dead will live again. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day rule the nations? Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect lamb? The sleeping child you're holding is the great I
am. Thank you. That was wonderful.